Yeah, not of course. You're a man who supports local businesses. Yeah, and I'm sure you're doing business right now.
So you make Band-Aids.
yes, I make a Band-Aid. All right. If you want to call it that. What's this?
Hey, guys, he says he's a taxi driving Band-Aid salesman.
So you were outside of a...
Don't say names.
Willys right there, right? Outside of Willys.
Yes, I'm outside of Willys.
Are you spying on people?
That looked really cool.
I'm not spying on nobody. I was looking to go. I've just registered these items with a judge. You see, I'm excited. It's my first chance to really make something.
He says he's like a Band-Aid salesman.
It's not a Band-Aid salesman. Please, please.
I don't know. Yeah, Tony, I walked out of your house. I saw this guy right outside in his car.
So you weren't.
I don't know if this dude trying to spy on you or.
So like in the Willys parking lot or in my.
No, no, he was in front of your house, like right in front. I just walked out. He wasn't in the parking lot.
What the fuck you doing in front of my house, pussy bitch?
Oh my God! Wait, don't let him know it's your.